Wonder if people are having a hard time getting in for some reason. Yes, I've got 5 and 7.
Okay, I think you're only transmitting on 5 because we're not getting any other channel.
Yeah, you can only transmit one radio at a time.
Okay, yeah, I just called for you though, I didn't get a response.
Egg, what are we flying?
Hurricane. I've got early RAF. I'm uncertain on armament. For now, I've got ShVAK with 200 pound bombs.
Got it.
I'm spawning in. Mic check, channel 5.
Loud and clear.
Cool. I think we'll need to ask Strav to take out that neutral lobby.
You cannot take out the neutral lobby, but you can disable the coalition security, I think. So that everyone is in the neutral lobby.
Okay. I thought he had done that, but it must not have taken effect or something.
If you look at the list of clients, they show up as, like, red dots, blue dots,
yeah.
And the...
Yeah, I saw that. Looks like we're all hurricanes anyway. I don't know how to know when we're allowed to take off. we have any 49th guys on the channel?
No. I suppose Strav should just yell in the chat saying that we can go.
Selected intercom. Selected radio one.
Watch the whole German airplane or all air forces in the air.
Yeah. As we're getting dive bombed. Okay, you can take off now.
Yeah.
It was really tempting to take the 40mm gun pods. But I figured someone should bring some bombs, and I don't know if 49th guys are gonna. Sure who this is. Might be 49th. I guess we'll line up as well. Eggs rolling. A MiG.
Yeah, the radios are still doing a coalition kind of thing.
So are we just all sitting on channel 5 or that's it?
That might be the thing to do, I'm not sure. I'm in the MiG, by the way. I don't have a drink.
Oh, okay. I assume I could pop down to channel 1 and see if Straub can help. Okay. Somebody not in VR that can message? There you go. Got you loud and clear. I don't think it's channel 6, though.
Yeah, I got you on 5.
Thanks. Who's that with the invasion stripes?
We got Misha and Serve and Angry somewhere.
Contact spotted 8 o'clock. Hi.
Oh. This doesn't seem good.
They're not players.
Okay.
Yes, they're added, but they're not part of the mission, so.
Okay. Zruti, you want to take serve? I'll take Misha. And I don't know where Angry is. He doesn't seem like he's in comms. Come again, Zruti? You got stomped on.
Angry's on channel 7. He's right there.
Selected radio 2. Channel 6 radio 2. Channel 7 radio 2.
My bad. I got it now. I had both channels on 5. That's my bad.
Oh, okay. I'm front left. So, who am I flying with?
How about you fly with me and Misha? And Zruti and Serve can be another wing.
So, are we the front three? Angry, you know, wings clean, but we both have bombs, so you might have to hang back a bit with us.
Alright,
that's cool.
Who's the
guy invasion strikes to my right? Hope we don't get kicked just sitting here for long.
Yeah. Watch for a warning. It ought to warn you beforehand.
Like I said, I don't think the timer's in place. So there's 7, 8. There's 8 on the field. And now 9. I think we might have, you know, gotten all mixed up here.
No response from Strav. Zruti, I haven't really been... Oh, there he is. Oh, go. Go. All right. Eggs throttling up. Lose count?
No, like I said, we're mixed with another group on the field, so.
Oh. Here I was trying to give you grief, and you have a perfectly good explanation.
That's fine.
So, are you behind me now?
I'm the one that's just moved up right now.
I'll come back a little bit so you guys can keep up okay. I'm gonna keep those of us with bombs pretty low so that we can get some cover from those of you without. Perfect.
So, Zuri, you see people breaking off at your 5, right? Even further right than you?
I'm running, yes.
Okay, good. Then I'm your 6, so I'll be on your 5 in a moment.
You should have taken a mirror.
That's what I'm thinking too. So they're already there. Oh, that's probably the AI again.
Yeah, we got contact 12 on contact. 10?
Yeah, tally all.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm supposed to mention this, but very aggressive, so if you start getting marked, just take action.
Okay. Misha, which one are you? Are you tight right?
Yeah.
Alright. Yep.
The Hurricane versus Fog versus 109 is gonna be kinda tough to AD.
And I'm gonna extend combat spread. You're a lot closer, I thought more.
You're good. Once we get on the target. We'll probably want to be a little bit close. Close to target. That's just a hop and a skip.
Nice close. So did you climb on the opposite side of the bomber club? Or are you behind me?
I'm behind you. I'm almost caught.
Okay. And that must be angry then on the right side, on the left side. Okay. How far off?
All right, I think I see the buildings, Misha. Follow me.
Copy. Those three ships are turning our way. I think that they are just patrolling.
I've got eyes on a single 1 o'clock cloud deck.
Above or behind?
Below.
Joy.
I'm being marked by Flak.
Tally. Two of them, 1 o'clock, cloud deck.
Question in, sir?
Negative, not yet. I'm reading the Flak.
They're above the cloud deck, actually.
Alright, Misha, I'm gonna dive. Try and hide a little bit.
Copy.
Ooh, Flak's up.
Yeah, you're getting lit up. We're getting lit up by the Flak.
I mean, I was here 1 o'clock high. Maybe you were looking at me. I just climbed up through the cloud.
These two are flying, I don't know, maybe southeast? Or northeast? I guess they're moving northeast. They're pretty high now. Right. They're probably above cloud.
I see two contacts below the flight of three at my 10 o'clock against the clouds.
That might be the guys.
Oh, there's one more under the flight of three moving our way.
Alright, egg's about to drop.
Silver view egg, I'll be on my formation.
Can you get me, sir?
Okay, firm, I'm at your 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock.
The mirror, yeah, I got you. Should have taken the mirror. I think this is a single contact moving our way, and there's two more in the cloud.
Bombs away. Turning north.
Yeah, bombs away.
North? Why do you turn north?
To climb.
Okay.
We'll be back.
So, sir, we've got two on my 10 moving to the left, and I've got one on my 11 behind them. I think the two are turning to speech.
I got them.
Good drop, Misha.
Stuka. Thank you. Oh, 110. That's a 110 for sure, one of them.
Yellow tracers. Yeah, I see that. I'm feeling a little low though.
I think I took a Flak shell.
Oh,
what happened to you, sir? Did you ram him or what?
No, I shot him with rockets like I just did there.
Oh, that's what that was. Serves a rocket champ. Alright, we're headed your way. We see you.
Yep, yellow tracer.
Watch Flak. Oh, I'm hit. Ah, that's Flak.
Yep, you got a direct hit. Are
yeah.
you out?
I'm out of the fight. I'm okay, but...
I can follow you home if you need it.
Yeah, stick with me. We don't want to split up the flights.
Copy. I'm on your high
speed. Are you airborne, sir?
Confirm. Yep, I have the Super Colonel
running
up on lowest.
Oh, are those enemy?
You're getting shot at.
They're friendlies. They're just shooting at us.
Alright, I'm extending up.
Miss ID'd. Boys. If you want to hang out a minute, me and Misha will land and come back with more bombs. Stayed in that fight. I feel like I wasn't hit that bad. Oh well. Good kill, sir. Angry still in comms?
Yeah. What's your position, sir?
I'm behind.
Over
in
the
turn of the bay.
Copy that.
I took a Flak shell in the engine, I think.
Okay, you and me both then. It was pretty hot.
Yeah, that Flak's gnarly.
It's getting a little hard to see through the front windshield.
Okay, well, we're almost down, so I can put lights on it, make it easier to follow me.
Follow me? No, I can see ya.
Yeah, I think I should have kept this low running north a little longer, get away from the flak.
At least we all made it out.
Have very good bombers.
I can switch to a fresh gun. I have no problem with that. Guys, can you hear me?
Yeah. Was that Major?
Yeah. What shall I spawn in? Hurricane?
Yeah, Hurricane.
You shut down? Sorry, I'm taking the bomber. I could use some cover on the way to target. Can you spawn, please, on the left side?
Get him. Alright, egg's spinning up. Misha, you're here. Maybe Major and Angry as well. Do any of the other Hurricanes have bombs?
No, I didn't take shit. Misha does.
Alright, so Misha, you'll be with me. Angry and Major will be together, covering the Peshka.
Alright.
Misha, you ready?
Copy.
All right, let's go. We'll see if we can drop bombs and clear the area for the test gun.
Down.
Let's go. Wheels up. Keeping it low.
Got it.
Outnumbered now and getting the crap beat out of us.
Oh, geez, no kidding. We only got one building.
We don't have any bomber squadrons on our side.
Yeah,
the same. Or big ordnance.
I'm sure there'll be a debrief. We can chat with Strive. I've got a long 10 o'clock co-op. Like he's attacking over there.
Let's go and drop that.
Yeah, you got bombs.
Yeah,
I think we can focus on the priority.
The past car corner is a little bit distended.
Past car, you're screaming.
My little bombs didn't do squat last run.
Yeah, they're basically hand grenades.
Yeah. Eyes on target area.
Copy.
11 o'clock co-op. Try the same approach again.
Copy.
Contact 12 o'clock, slightly high. Moving distance 5 feet. Same contact is on fire 12. I'm close.
Eyes on that single. It's a 109.
Choose no joy.
9 o'clock,
yes,
high, close.
Contacts, 12 o'clock. Tally, yep, he's rolling in.
I think he just turned away.
In the sun for me.
Yeah, he's flying away. For now, at least, we're okay. Keep it low, don't stay hidden.
Yeah,
Misha, 211 o'clock, 3 high over the clouds, 1 low, passing 10 o'clock. Emily, you see the road? 10 o'clock.
I see the symbol, I don't see the
enemy. I have the 10 o'clock.
We're in Misha, direct to the edge for 12 o'clock.
Oh, yes, yes, my corporate's out, yep.
Lower than that again.
Got high tracers. Taking out the bombers or whatever that is up there.
That just transports if they're twins.
Alright, let's get some active bombing here.
I'm trying to get eyes on the target again.
Under your nose, straight down.
Oh, sure enough. Thank you.
Yep. Tuesday. Gonna go for the oil field
bed. Alright.
Some poop thing.
I'll go for the hangers.
Two pickle. Oh, might have been
locked. I think one was good at least.
That's a big explosion, I got one. Ooh, AAA, lots of AAA. Yep, we're getting engaged by 20 mile on the ground.
Then one diving wind. I'm coming in from high on the passenger rear right.
Alright, let's see if we can find him, Misha, and give him some extra cover. I don't have eyes on him.
Copy.
We're approaching from the northeast. I'm in a slight dive right now.
Copy that.
Emery, can you live it?
Oh, I see ya.
I see him too.
Okay, I see three behind, so that's a bad sign.
One too many.
Yeah, my gun's
high flyer.
Yeah, but...
two hurricane shots over our head.
Alright, who's this off our 12 then, I wonder?
A lot of aircraft.
Let's go check them out. Area looks clear here.
Yeah.
I just got zoomed down.
Say again?
Oh, there's a hurricane coming in behind me.
Oh, that's weird.
I don't know where this guy went.
I think he was making a clockwise turn, so somewhere to our left, maybe? That or the carcass of an airplane.
Weird. Let's head east.
Are all software gets down here, or are there things that display is gonna help work?
I missed that. What did you say?
I said, are there any software gets left over that the fighters can help with at the target?
There might be some trucks and such. I think I have eyes on the friendly target. Misha, looks clear.
Where'd that bomber wind up going? I wound up.
Mishka's hugging the van, come towards me, I think. Mishka, I'm
out of here, man.
The
say again, we got stepped on.
Fresh kind of ground striving at the moment.
Eastbound.
I'm not so sure I see the target after all here. Misha, do you see it?
I'm looking here. I see the airfield to the left.
Should be close.
Yeah, I am.
I got tapped something with my tail. Fish goes down.
Oh,
I'm marking targets.
That's no, I'm saying it's a target. It's behind us. Directly off my tail behind us.
Oh, okay, yep, I see.
I'm gonna ease up on the engineer soon for combat.
Alright, good idea.
And move a little bit more behind you.
What was that? Fight Misha, 11 o'clock low. Looks like there's more above them.
No joy, but I'll follow you.
Resuming combat. Flight of two above clouds ahead of us here. Let's see if we can get above them. Actually, that might be, those might be the AI again, actually, now I think of it.
Yeah, they're going to slow left hand.
Yeah, okay.
Still got some good altitude, though.
Yep.
I had a ditch.
You're clear, Misha.
Did you take that off?
Do I have payload?
Yeah, you have bombs again.
No, I've dropped.
Copy.
Don't see anything, Misha, do you?
Negative, I'm scanning.
Oh, there we go. Follow me. 2 o'clock.
Copy. Tally.
No ID yet. Possible hurricane.
Gonna pass right under me here. Stand by.
No, this is 109. Diving.
It's 109. I'm with you. I'm just starting.
Okay, keep an eye on my tail. This one's dead.
He's climbing.
Yeah, I see. I see you taking shots. I think I
see. Oh, we got third.
Okay.
Got third.
Yeah, I see. Okay, I gotta watch out that I don't black out.
Yep, you got 206 here. Oh, I'm on the edge of my G's. We're a little too fast for hurricanes. One's through, the other's committing. He's on your six. I'm on him.
Okay. I'm very fatigued.
Coming in closer. Keep firing. I got hits on him.
Good hits. Where's the third? Oh, he's shooting at you. Watch out, watch out. Yep.
Copy him, pull tighter.
Good kill. You got one on you. Bring him right. Perfect. I'm lining him up.
Copy. I'm fatigued as heck.
Likewise.
I'll just do some scramble here.
Yep, you're doing great. I hit him.
You got some hits on me.
Try to RTB if you can.
Copy. I'm the blue speed here. I do better at low speed.
Doing great. Oh, I hit him good. He might be out.
Oh,
yep, he's out. Get out. Head north if you can. Yep. Yep.
I'm gonna take this river.
Where was this going?
Oh, man. You have a girlfriend?
We're clear as far as I can tell.
Copy. Oh man, what a fuck.
We took three of them.
Thank you for that cover there. Whew.
You bet. Really good evasive moves.
I just hit every control surface I had.
Where are you?
Over the river, just probably northeast of friendly target. RTB.
Northeast, copy.
We're flying right under somebody, is that you?
Most likely, yes.
Peshka?
Yep.
Alright, well, area should be clear for you.
Thank you, Crumbling.
I'm gonna come back on engine a little, Misha. I think we're okay.
Likewise, yeah.
These facts ain't half bad.
Really high velocity, I like it.
High velocity and boom boom power.
Yeah, no kidding. I think he snapped the wing off the last guy.
Oh yeah, he folded in half. I'm lucky I didn't collide with his parts. I flew right through his wreckage.
When the guy shot it, that should explode it, so. We're packing some heat.
Yeah.
Oh, my windscreen's getting all oiled up. This will be fun. It'll
be alright. If you want to follow me in, I'll take lead.
Copy.
Peshka's going down to the deck.
Good luck, Peshka.
Thank you.
You're streaming pretty good, but you stayed really evasive. You saved my tail, too.
Yeah, that's some good fighting right there. Radio check. No, 5-5.
Subway 5-5.
Sir, I think we lost contact on man channel. We don't see anybody up here.
You don't have anyone on channel 5.
the airfield.
Okay, you should be good then.
Who just called out that we lost command channel? And what channel are you transmitting on?
I don't think that was one of our guys. 49. Oh, he did?
Yeah, he said, sir, let me switch to channel 6 on my second.
By 5. We're killing them all. We just bagged 3.
I love nothing more than a good dogfight.
That was a good one.
Two targets, over the clouds, 3 o'clock cut off.
He didn't hit me, that's all I'm thankful for.
Alright, I have 4 contacts over Stalingrad. We're in the main part of the city.
49, so...
Over Stalingrad. Yeah. Well, we should keep bombs, though, because we got to keep chipping away at that target if we can. We'll just pickle if it gets bad.
Sounds good.
Serve, that was you.
I was reporting the contacts over Stalingrad.
Okay, yep, thank you. Man, after that fight, I don't really want to keep playing. I'm just end on that.
Now we're going to have to bag 5.
Each.
Exactly. I'm confident.
I want to know who we took out.
Guess we'll find out in the post if anyone's recording.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my frame rate's dropped below 25. This really sucks.
Uh-oh. Is it all the flak?
I think it's the clouds. I set the clouds complexity to, I think, ultra or high.
Oh.
See, I just tried to mount my computer with my 1080 Ti. Right now, my room's like 90 degrees.
Should have higher rate too, but
I just pretend it's the heat of the engine.
There you go.
Tinkering too much.
Right when you are.
All right, throttling up. Hurricane sound design is top notch.
Heck yeah. Almost forgot my radiator.
I got three high 12, I assume those are the AI, they're just gonna spread out. Maybe it's 49th guys, I don't know.
I got three low going from 12 to 1 o'clock in the cloud.
Yeah. I don't think they'd attack our airfield, right?
Yeah, I feel too far north of them. Moonlight following up in the right hand. They are very broken up though. It's not like an AI formation.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's enemies turning in on our target, on our gun targets.
Are you alone?
I think Amy's somewhere with me. Is this you on my front right, Major?
Yep.
Got contact on 11-11.
Yep.
I had it a second ago. I see it. Yeah, I got you a contact. It's about like 10 o'clock, bro.
Do you think it's Bandit, Misha?
Yeah, he's circling around our target, looks like.
Oh, I see what you say. Oh, hi.
I'm trying to get metal to it. Fish
is being engaged over target.
I see this guy you're talking about, Misha. Looks like he's ground attacking.
Yep. We're called for two mission engagement.
Let's keep our bombs for now.
Relay that message. They destroyed it.
Good for them. See if we can pounce him. We got 30 seconds. There's two. Like 110s maybe.
Selected radio 1.
Yep.
I think I might...
Just drive. Are we going for another one?
Sorry, drive. It sounds like you're in our channel. Some of us, yeah, I think several of us are up for another one. Some people are just taking a short break.
Okay, copy that. I think we'll just head for Discord and then we're going to relaunch it.
Alright, going to Discord.
Sounds good.